full disclaimer, my child is up and he's playing with cars like over there, so there will be some background noise. But I just wanted to film the first part of this video now because I received my Hymie colored contacts. Oh, triple sneeze. A sneezer, if you will. Okay, so I received my Hymie colored contacts in the mail. They have arrived. Hymie is a professional cosmetic contact lens brand. Explore the ever-changing makeup looks and meet the multifaceted self. We specialize in every pair of colored contact lenses. I hope that whenever and wherever can meet the unique and only me. And they are all in here. Oh, what does it say? Looking at me. They're all in here along with like a contact case and some tweezers in case you need, you know, some. I've been wearing contacts for many, many years, so I just pop them in. So I have to soak these overnight, and then tomorrow or the next day, I will do a try on, and we will see how they look on me. I can't remember all the colors. I think I got like a purple one in here. We'll see. Okay, so I will soak these overnight, and I will be back looking a little different tomorrow or the next day to film the try on part. They are soaked. The time has come to try them on. So let's see, which ones should we try on first? I will also include down below in the description box a 20% off code, the link to buy and 20% off code in case you're interested. Honestly, you know, I don't do a lot of color in my life, so colored contacts and colored nails are kind of where I experiment with color. So if you are a neutral gal or if you like color, check them out. Let's start with the Dreaming Gray. I feel like these are going to be like a subtle pop. I have not had a good gray in a while. Oh, I gotta take my glasses off. Hopefully my hands are clean. I just washed them, but then I put like a little bit of blush on. So these are, oh yeah, these are the Dreaming Flower Grays. Oh, I love them. Oh, I like these. These are like my business casuals. Like just a little pop. All right, so before I take these out, take a good look at them, and then I'll grab the next color. Next color I picked should be pretty subtle too. I like to have some that are almost just me, but like with a little like halo for days when I'm not trying to push it. They do send some contact tweezers, but I've been wearing contacts forever, so I just kind of make sure my hands are clean and pop them in. So this is just like a little touch, and my eyes are black anyways. Like, I don't know, they look kind of brown today, don't they? Usually they're pretty black. So this is the navy black, and they just give it like a little tiny navy hue. A little navy hue. Before I put these ones away, take close look. All right, moving on. These two are gonna pop. They're gonna be a little more cray cray. Again, the discount code will be linked, or the discount code will be in the description box down below with the link, and it is 20% off. The code is Natalie, N-A-T-A-L-I-E, and these are the Pride Rose. So they are a little pink with like a brownish or dark halo on the outside. Very pretty. Gotta flip it. Bingo. Okay. And there we go. Oh. 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 Oh, they're so pretty. They're almost like a lavender on me because my eyes are so dark. Oh, I love them. Getting a little water. water here. All right, so these are the Pride Rose, and there is a close-up. All right, and now we are going to try on the last pair, which is navy blue. The navy black was what I tried on before. So those are like dark, dark. But these are navy blue, and they're gonna be more they're just like a blue, like a dark blue, like a navy. Oh, I love them. This is the navy blue up close. I just tried on four pairs of contacts back to back. Alright, so that was all four pairs of the Hymie colored contacts. I will, again, everything will be down below in the description box, so go check them out.